Motherfuckers over there, I like you feel me. Come on.
This one. Snazzy.
Young nigga getting money, now you bitch sick. They can't get response back, bitch go suck a dick.
So it's Mr. Greg, I'm back on the reaction video. I just feel it. Pete, Rock 49, just dropped another song called Ball of the Chill. We finna react to it, see what's to it. I do fuck with Rob 49, his music raw always sealed to me. I fuck with his flow, fuck with his style. Any huge fans of him, let me know something in the comments down below. What is your favorite verse, favorite line, all in the comments down below. New to the channel, first time seeing me, won't be the last time. Something that shit in the always upcoming again. Upcoming, continue stuff, continue showing support. We're going up every single day, that's every single day. And then let me appreciate everybody's like, comments, reposts, get post notifications, already sell the channel. Let me appreciate y'all, pray for I will not be doing the show outside. Other than that, more commentary towards the end of the video. That's how I shout it to it. Right now. This was raw this time, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go ahead and get this a 10 out of 10 on back for the show. Let me in the comments down below which right this song out of 10 is our favorite verse, favorite line. Let me know under the comments down below, you feel me? We're gonna go back over the song for the show. I'm gonna try to start saying this every single video. And I don't, what is it called? If I even say that, I don't know if I sound weird to y'all type shit, you feel me? I think my wisdom teeth is growing in for real. So if I sound weird to y'all, and I think it's probably like why I'm stuttering type shit for real too. I don't know, that could be two different things. But if I sound weird to y'all, like I'm slurring my words type shit, my wisdom teeth is growing and that motherfucker, like it kind of hurt too for sure. So I think I'm talking weird to y'all. But Pete, if I got anybody out there that do any music, no brother, any type of music, do any type of skits on YouTube, any what's that shit called? Any TikToks, anything, you feel me? Any, bro, and music on any platform at that too, you feel me? Let me know in the comments down below. I for sure react to your shit. I will get your shit out here. We don't charge for anything. Only thing, we only charge for three things. Only three things we charge for is if you have a mixtape, an album, or EP. Those are the only things we charge for, because those can be copyrighted and taken down. And those take longer to make and record. Other than that, we don't charge for anything, guys. We show support to everybody. So I'm saying, anybody out there for sure that do any type of music, all you gotta do is DM me on Instagram, comment down below in the video, or hit me up on TikTok, either one of those three, and I'm for sure just get in contact with me, and I'll get your shit out there for sure, with no problems, no hesitation, just, you feel me, support, just kind of y'all fuck with me, I don't fuck with y'all, just how that shit always been going. But let me start the song up, because he did his shit on this song, I fuck with this. Like, this is a good ass song, so from, I ain't gonna lie. This part, that's like, okay, yeah, he on a different type of time with this song type shit. So, he say it's lonely at the top. Me personally, in my opinion, type shit, I don't feel like I'll be lonely at the top show. If I get to the top, I'm not gonna be lonely. That's why I keep a certain type of team, not even a team for it's at this point. I mean, I was gonna say, I kind of have to think about some people for sure. I ain't gonna lie to you. It is just like that. But we don't anybody trying to support anybody that's you feel me? Not even support me specifically, but that's not all they shit themselves. They not doing shit they gotta do for themselves. That shit, motherfuckers cut off. We do that cut off shit quick for. You know, we're not playing about that. We trying to make it to the top of, and if you were a distraction, if you were getting in the way of that, then I just gotta let you go. Simple as that. I'm gonna continue working to get where I need to be. I wish you luck. I wanna see you win type shit, but you just not know what you got to them. You feel me? But shit. In my opinion, it's not lonely to talk to me. It wouldn't be lonely at the top if you and your friends doing this shit together, you and your people doing that shit together. If y'all continue working, coming up to the come up type shit, y'all both you getting money, all y'all getting money type shit, top my money type shit for sure. And my thoughts, fuck with, that's why I fucked with when he said that shit. That's why I said, okay, yeah, he on a different type of time for this song for facts. Yeah. Well, I hated them, trying to do shit right, but my cuz had me stolen cars. He ain't even telling me that. I'm thinking I'm riding good, but we going fed and we get caught, we going fine. Yeah. That's one thing I want to talk about too, for facts, folks. If you got a homie in a car type shit, folks, or not even just a car situation, you got a homie that you know that's on, that's not shit, that's say he innocent for sure. Let's say you got a homie that's innocent, folks, all this other type shit, folks, and you doing some shit that you not supposed to be doing, folks, let one of them ass know. Why would you do some shit like that, folks? Because then what y'all gonna do? What is he supposed to do when he get caught type shit? And I'm not saying snitching is okay type shit for sure, because that shit not cool, whatever like that. But at the same time, and what I'm thinking in my head type shit, if you're not letting the motherfucker know what's going on type shit, what the fuck is he supposed to do? How the fuck he supposed to prepare himself? You putting both y'all ass in danger in that situation type shit. Y'all putting both y'all lives in this. Oh my God. I swear to God, y'all didn't get my fucking wisdom teeth pulled. Because shit, that just blew the fuck out of me. You putting both y'all lives at risk. Damn. Y'all putting both y'all lives at risk. Jail, all type shit, you feel me? If you not letting motherfuckers know what's going on type shit, that's why you supposed to You feel me? If you can't trust one of my ass, then why is you even doing shit like that? Why is you keeping that type of shit around? I feel like a my pants type shit, you feel me? Let motherfuckers know, you feel me? So they ass not getting caught up into the shit with you. Cause then if they even you feel me, they go down type shit like that, they could snitch. I mean they could do some shit like that. Hold on, they can snitch. And then everybody in the world gonna live with that and snitch all this other type shit. His ass gonna be set up like, well, damn, I didn't fucking know. Even though that's still not no excuse, but it ain't no excuse for snitching no matter what, bro. But you gotta think about it. Put yourself in that and those type of tools. For real.
Y'all was the main one shit, now y'all won't see me not living. I was outside when you wasn't, I was smoking weed at the liquor. I was selling weed 16, I heard a nigga say that I did. Ball and chill, I know how the game go. But I'm still out here hustling, trying to stake my chains. Roll too much hate and I can't do my thing. I still got 2 more half a pounds of slink. See, I still be flexing too much in my bulletproof black truck. Still ain't get touched, I'm just say fuck that and buy a truck. Cold stud, light stud, snatch your niggas and shit, I do it.
He said, well, I'ma stop my shine cause you niggas hating on mine. Like, come on, fuck it. He mentioned the deals for in the song for you for me. 10 out of 10 facts. Let me know comments down below. What y'all rate this song out of 10? Is our favorite verse, favorite line on the comments down below. Made it to the end of this video. I'm not said again. You will see me again later on today. You will see me again later on tomorrow. I'm telling you, we upload every single day. It's every single day on daily. We going up every single day. You feel me? If you watch the end of the video, I've not said that. Like I said, you will see me tomorrow. You will see me later on today. Bro, continue popping on your For You page. Continue to pop on your Explore page, whatever it is. And all I ask, when you see me tomorrow, when I pop up your For You page tomorrow or later today, sub, gang, because I told you who's going to see me. And I'm like a bully with this shit. I'm going to get my lunch money from you. My lunch money from y'all is my subs. I'm fine. I'm hunting down for that shit. I'm gonna get them. Now I'm letting you know I'm going to get them, regardless. Ain't no question to it. Other than that, catch you later, man. Mr. Garden. Out.